Brooke.
Why now, Peyton? When I have so much going on in my life, stuff that you don't even know about.
Well, so do I, okay? Trust me.
I've tried to balance these lives that we are living. You always feel justified, but you never feel forgiven. I woke up one morning, I found myself wrapped in the things I swore I'd never touch. And here I am again, trying to save what's left of you and I. So why aren't you satisfied? I reached out, fell short, now you're hurt. Too many words breaking the silence. I felt it, bled it, screamed it.
Toothpaste bitch, Peyton, because you are.